As we conclude the missionary month, October 2020, here we bring to you Father Jesus Arandas Navas, a Mexican Comboni missionary priest who came to South Sudan in 1986, and he was assigned to Torit by Bishop Paride de Taban. Then later on he came to Juba, working in the seminary, forming priests and brothers. He went to Nairobi. Then he came to South Sudan again, working in Kajukeji Lomin among the Kuku people during the war. During the time of joy, he was collaborating with the Bishop of Yei, Herculano Ladu Tombeck, giving hope where there was no hope, giving joy where there was no joy, giving peace where there was no peace, giving justice where there was no justice among the refugees now in the refugee camps, together with Brother Eric, Brother Fafa, and Father Martins, in collaboration with the Comboni missionaries of South Sudan and Comboni missionaries of Uganda. Now, in collaboration with the Bishop of Arua Diocese, Father Jesus works in the refugee camps. As youths of this generation, we can learn from him how to be a missionary. This was one of his visits to the Nuer community in Palorinya refugee camps in Uganda, together with Simon Young, South Sudanese student. Here is Father Jesus Arandas and Seminarian Simon Yomkwe, who went to visit the Nuer community in Palorinya refugee settlement. Father Jesus is the parish priest now of almost half the tribes in South Sudan who have escaped from South Sudan to settle in Uganda refugee camps. So, being the parish priest of Lomin in Kajukeji, South Sudan, he shifted with his group of missionaries to collaborate, to work, to help these people in collaboration with the Bishop of Arua Diocese. So, as a missionary, he's always there with the people, giving hope where there's no hope, giving justice where there's no justice. So, this is what it means to be a missionary. As a missionary, Father has been collaborating with the sisters, with the lay missionaries, with the catechists, with the brothers, like Brother Eric, Brother Fafa, and many people of goodwill in order to facilitate his activities of reaching to the people, to render services to the people, with the local church and all the group of people in the church. Share this message and make it to reach to the young people who are discerning to become missionaries.